Hello, this is H.C. Bailey, and welcome back to... Where the hell am I, anyway? Well, welcome back to Let's Play Parasite Eve! I have no idea where the game dropped me off last time, but... Well, we're about to find out, so let's go check it out. First, let's go raid this place for some more bullets, because this is New York. And then get out of here. Better not be a Motel 6. Damn it! Where are we? I think this area is called Soho. At least on the map, that's what this area is called. I don't know where that is or what it is. Apparently, a neighborhood on Manhattan Island, I'm guessing, but I don't know. And lots of graffiti everywhere. What did you do? Just break into the place and... Well, I guess the place was being evacuated, but still. Well, yeah, you are a scientist, so. And what? And what? You're not gonna tell us, are you? Ah, Maida, you're so charming. Nice artwork you got on your place anyway. Are you renting this place, or did we just break in? I'm just wondering. They got bars on the windows and everything. Holy cow. Oh, yeah, I suppose so. I wish I could kick everyone out of the city, but I can't. One day of yours. Not today. So, we're gonna go to the police armory, right? Is that a street name for the police armory? No? No? Shouldn't that be where we're going? Why would we go to a gun shop? I mean, okay, they'll have, you know, ordinary guns and stuff, but wouldn't the police have immensely better quality items than that? Whatever you could buy on the street or something? I don't know. But anyway, let's see. If you go over here and you check the right pixel, there it is. We get a trading card. What am I going to use that? What, am I just going to insert it into my gun and shoot someone with it? No, that's another game of yours. How's it going? Well, yeah. Grandpa's gun shop. No, that's Madison. Seriously, one time I went to Madison and saw a gun shop called Grandpa's Gun Shop, and that was it. That was just the name of the place. Well, straightforward and to the point. Well, what do you mean? What's the only way to what? Oh, or get in there. Okay. You could have just knocked. Oh, right. Everyone's kind of evacuated. Yeah, I can show you my badge. Oh, I guess that doesn't count. And besides, I don't need to show you my badge. Why do we need a badge anyway? We don't need to show you no stinking badge. Man, that's an old reference even for me. But anyway, let's take a look around. Yeah, in order to progress with the plot, I think you gotta go in here. At least walk in the place after you shoot the door. And then leave. But yeah, we're gonna get some stuff here. Some great new weaponry. Yeah, how's it going? There's only one lady here. Oh, well, Maida. Yeah, I suppose. Close enough. Ooh, can I try one? No. But anyway, we get a new armor, the ceramic armor. So let's put that one to use. It's got better base stats than the SP vest, by far. So let's take that, the SP vest, let's move all those bonus points over there. Yeah, much stronger armor now, so that'll be nice there. I'm not really worried about the inventory ability there. I mean, that'd be nice, but I'd rather not waste a tool on it. And now is where I'm going to change up my strategy. a little bit. A lot of you guys were saying you wanted me to try the more riskier strategy with faster weapons, but with less range than rifles, so I'm going to put this one to use here. I actually had two different sets of notes, one for using faster weapons and one for using more long-range weapons. But I'm going to be using the faster weapons, since that's what you guys were saying, like with machine guns and such. So let's see, we got the new G19 handgun, much faster than the rifle, and its base power is almost on par with it. It's really nice. So let's use a tool on that one then. So let's move all the stats over there. Goodbye, rifle. You will be missed. But anyway, oh, I probably could have taken the bullets off the other gun, but whatever. I don't even care. I've got so many bullets, I'm never going to run out. So now we got our handgun back, and it's got the firing rate of the handguns, but the... Well, we don't have the ammo, but... Yeah, it doesn't have the range, but... Well, yeah, it's just faster, and it's got the power of the rifle. So, that's pretty nice. So yeah, I'm kind of getting everything around here in reverse order here. And here we get a new weapon, the Club 2. The ability in the lower left there, that's stealing. So now we can steal items from enemies. And maybe I'll go over that later, but not right now. So I wouldn't worry about that. And let's see, here we get our first machine gun in the game. Like I was saying before, they have a really fast rate of fire. But the problem is that ability in the lower right there, which is a random rate of fire, which means that you're going to target enemies at random. So, yeah, that's really, really bad. If only there were an item that would let us remove that ability or replace it. But sadly, I have no such item. For now, I will get ways of dealing with that later on, viewers. But not right now. So yeah, like I was saying, if you're new to the game, I'd recommend sticking with the rifle that we still got, or that we had from the previous chapter. The power is still really good, and the range is really good still. But if you're more experienced, or you're confident in your ability to dodge, like I am, then you could use the handgun, because you'll have a faster rate of fire, which means you won't be frozen as long, which means you'll be able to dodge enemies, if you know how to work that. I think it's a little easier to dodge if you got more range, or at least like get out of the way and then shoot them from afar, so that way the enemies can't reach you. I think that's a little easier, but the faster guns are, well, they're just faster, so I'll kill them faster anyway. But it is a little more risky because I gotta be in closer range in order to hit them with it, so it's a bit of a give and take. Once we get machine guns, though, going, oh, baby. Hey, you thought I was overpowered in my other LPs recently? Well, gotta get guns and drugs, absolutely. Gotta get the best. Game, can I go in there, please? Is that bad? Oh, okay, you can just walk right into the abandoned drugstore. Why not? Okay. Well, he is a scientist. Well, you're a detective. Don't you gotta use, like, the scientific method and stuff? Well, anyway, over here behind the phone, we get another stat boost. And there's, well, like I said, the phone there. So you could use that if you want to save, but well, I don't think we need to do that right now. And let's see, we go around here. Yeah, we got plenty of items that we can pick up here today. How's my inventory looking? Ooh, not good. But we'll be fine. I'll probably dump some stuff. If you wanted to, you could just go walk right into the two stores. Let's see, can I get behind there? There's gotta be a way back there. It's kinda tricky. Ah, there it is. Okay. So yeah, if you wanted to, once you go into both stores, you don't even have to pick up the items. You just walk out, leave, go back to the police station, and talk to Wayne and drop off, like, all that junk there and stuff. But, we're almost done anyway. So, I'm just gonna get rid of the stuff that I'm pretty much never gonna use anyway. And I wouldn't even bother storing. So, yeah, there. That ought to be good enough. Well, gotta get through customs with that stuff. Good luck with that one, pal. But anyway, okay, so let's see. I don't think there's anything in those aisles. But if we go up here, let's see. Ha-ha! Ooh, good one. And let's see. Ah, secret passage. Get some more critical and a tool. And I'm going to hold on to that tool for later because, well, we're going to get some more weapons coming up here. Well, more equipment, I mean. So, all right. Okay, well, I think that's everything we can do here. Let's get out of here and... Well, we're all armed up. Shouldn't we call, like, the National Guard or something? That's what people were saying. That's what I was trying to think of last time with why are the police in charge of the evacuation? I was thinking that there was some government agency. I was like, the National Guard, that's right. Yeah, I know it's a real shock to you viewers that I don't know the name of all these organizations. I've never been involved with the National Guard. How would I know anything about that? Huh? Oh, right. Sorry, I just wanted to ride shotgun. Never mind. But anyway. Oh! Well. That's like the first time I've ever gotten into the car that easily. Like, usually I keep on trying to find the right pixel, and it's like, damn it! Why can't I get in the freaking car? So it's like, you gotta talk to Daniel, and I don't think you have to check the back seats, but then you get into the side, or the passenger side part of the car, and then you can get in there. So I'm gonna drop off some stuff with Wayne, and I'll be right back, unless there's some dialogue that I don't know about. Well, everything seems to be doing good here so far. Guys find any leads? No? Oh, Stripe's got the midnight crazies. Pay no attention to that noise in the background, viewers. Oh, okay. Well, I'll keep that in mind. Okay, yeah, there is some new dialogue here. I wonder what he's going to do with those trading cards. Well, I'll just tell you. They're basically the same thing. Well, no, I don't want to spoil it. But anyway, yeah, let's discard the junk here. So yeah, that noise you hear, that's moving your junk into your trunk there. So anyway, let's move all those there. I'm gonna hold on to the tool for now. And let's see, any old equipment? Let's see. Oh, no, I don't need to reload. Let's just move all those into the inventory. I'm eventually probably going to tool those old equips onto my new stuff, but I'm kind of short on tools right now, so I want to hold on to what I've got for now. So let's sort everything out there. Excellent. Let's see. Now in the reserves here, let's see. Oh yeah, I can move. I got rid of the club one there because, well, we don't really need it anymore. Once you get a new club, then you can actually get rid of an old melee weapon. The only thing is, you always have to have one in your inventory at all times. So, that's why that is the way it is. But anyway, did they say where we're supposed to go next? I don't know that they did. I know where we are supposed to go, but I don't know if they actually said so. Well, I'm gonna head on over to the museum there, because I know that that's where we're supposed to go. Hmm. I wonder if you get this dialogue if you go anywhere besides the police station. Maybe that's how you're supposed to know. Oh, okay. Well, he's gone now with the evacuation and everything. So, sure, why not? I'm sure he won't mind. Sure, why not? What's the worst that could possibly happen? Ha ha. But anyway, yeah, now we can go wherever we want. And, well, in order to progress with the plot, we can go to the Chocobo Museum. Museum of Natural History. But anyway, like I was saying, with the one thing I was just thinking of, with the trading card, hold on to that for later, viewers. That's why I put that in the reserves there. He runs the whole museum? I thought he was just like some researcher who's a recluse and hiding out from everyone else. I don't know. Uh-oh. Okay, sure. Well, what do you mean? What, you need to come all the way here just to get a microscope? You're not gonna tell us, are you? Okay, well, we can take a look. Why not? Yeah, when I was saying I thought I heard some music in the background, this is what I was talking about, viewers. But it was much more faint at the time. I don't think microscopes work that way, viewers. I'm not a biologist, call me crazy, but yeah, I don't think they work that way. Whoa. Whoa. Oh. Apparently so. Oh. What happened? How did that cause that? A comet? No. No, that's another game of yours. Ability points? No. No, that's a different kind of AP. How do you reverse a relationship where you're both dependent on each other? Wouldn't that mean you're still dependent on each other? Nuts. Oh, yeah, that might be a good idea. I just want to know how powerful I really am, so that way I can rub it in your face, Dan. Aww. Oh, right, he needs like those... Well, I'm guessing those are needles or something to extract blood cells or something. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, if all you needed was a microscope, we didn't have to come all the way here just for that. Wouldn't the police station have one of those for, like, forensics or something like that? Then again, I'm not a police investigator. I don't really know much about that sort of thing. How good could it possibly be? Yeah, we're just gonna skip all that stuff we did in the first half of the FMV from before, because you guys have already seen that. Oh, happy music. Well, you suck. Sucky mitochondria. Shouldn't all the mitochondria be on the same side, though? Oh, okay. So all other mitochondria are traitors, huh? Yeah, I don't want to try explaining it, because then the plot would even get even more convoluted than it already is. What are you doing here? Yeah. Because we're the police, and we're investigating to save the city? Like, millions of people? How's it going? Maybe it's a special kind of microscope. Maybe something more powerful than what the police have. We found him on the streets, in the park. You insolent fool! No, seems to be doing fine for me. Well, how'd you know? No, I'm past puberty now, so. Well, about as much as I can. Sorry. Clicked through that a little quickly. Hey, you! Get your damn hands off her! Yeah, what does he have a name list of all those names for? Shouldn't we arrest him if he's doing something? I mean, he's kind of violating the evacuation. Isn't that illegal? I mean, shouldn't we be able to arrest him even just for that? Let alone anything else? Well, sure, why not? Thanks for letting me use your lab to, use your microscope, I guess. What do you mean by that? Tune in next time when we won't find out. This is H.C. Bailey, signing off. Have a good day!